letter says they suffered violent, abusive childhoods at the hands of Roman Catholic nuns into whose care they've been entrusted.